What are you doing here?
Well, I didn't know you were gonna be home. I came by to give you a letter from Brenda. She asked me to come by the hotel before she left to say goodbye and explain why she was leaving.
I know why she left.
It didn't only have to do with Jack, so the fact that you sided with Carly.
No, I sided with Carly's kid. Now, there's a difference.
Sonny, Brenda thought really long and hard about this. She didn't make a decision.
What she should have thought of is our vows. For better or for worse. Instead, she spits on the whole damn thing. She spits in my face.
Just maybe read the letter, okay?
I'll throw that letter in the garbage if you give it to me.
Brenda loves you. You know that.
Right.
It's your life. She just can't deal with it.
My life. She knew what she was getting into. I protected her. I protected her boy. What do you want me to do?
You're right. Danger has always been a factor, but now she has a son.
Uh-huh.
Things are different. She has to think about him.
Uh-huh.
And Sonny, you are also shutting Brenda out of your life.
I'm not going to talk business with her. She knows that. It's for her own protection.
This has to do with your kids.
This is personal!
Yes, it was personal. You went after one of Brenda's best friends and one of mine.
Oh, really? What about us? Are we friends?
Sonny, of course we're
friends. Well, it doesn't work that way, because if you're going to be friends with him, you can't be friends with me. Choose.
You're not serious.
Yes, I am. Brenda did it. Now it's your turn.
Sonny, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't push me away. I'm only here to help you.
I don't need your kind of help.
If you continue to isolate yourself from the people who love you, this will only feel worse.
I will handle it, Robin.
How are you going to do that? By trashing the room that you shared with Brenda? It's not going to solve any of your problems.
If Brenda wanted to solve our problems, she wouldn't have gotten a plane with Jax.
Did you go after her?
No.
Then where have you been?
I had to tie up some loose ends. Hey, no, leave it! Leave it!
Well, wherever you were, you certainly weren't taking these. This prescription was filled 3 months ago and it's still full.
Let me have it. Sometimes I forget to take my pills.
Honey, that might work for some people, but from what I'm seeing, this does not work for you.
That's your opinion.
As a doctor, and as your friend, if you go down this route, it will not end well.
Whatever happened to that move you were planning against Sonny?
Made your choice, there's a door.
You don't mean that.
The hell, I get out, now. Robin, I can't do it.
Sonny, I get that you're hurt right now and you're angry and the last thing you want to think about is taking care of yourself and taking your medication. Believe me, I get that.
You get nothing. You don't know the hell that I'm going through.
But you need to take your meds.
I don't need to take nothing. Now leave. I don't know how many times I got to tell you.
Don't you think it would just be really easy for me to leave right now?
I don't know.
I mean, part of the reason I'm standing here and taking your abuse is because I feel responsible for this. I was the one that wanted you and Brenda to get back together. Don't you think it breaks my heart that it didn't work out? Sonny, you're going to survive, I promise. You've survived this before and you'll do it again. Maybe this time you'll learn something.